We have to hand crank the turret. Enemy armor is damaged.